Breaking news. The Labor Department just released the January jobs report.
It's a really good report. I mean, starting this year with a lot of hiring across the board, we've got 304,000 net new jobs in January.
This number is higher than the average for every month of last year.
Wage growth north of 3% for 4 months in a row, Charles Payne. That's something that we haven't seen in about a decade. So that's great news.
The economy is still going strong.